Try number three for Ferris State on the power play. Now they have 2-on-0 in front. Now Shepard, they score. It's Mayhew. It's a power play goal for Ferris State. And they lead 1-0 with 5:13 to go here in the first period. A giveaway for Bowling Green results in a Mayer can't keep it in the Ferris State zone. Cooper swings around a man. Now he has a 2-on-1 developing there. A deflected shot on goal there. Hawkins is stopped by Mott. Nice play by Cooper to wrap around the boards, but he can't get it out as well. Now Bowling Green will finally move it up ice. Now chasing it here. Murphy's able to win the battle. Backhander, he scores! What a play by Ben Murphy! Backhanded it over CJ Mott, and we have a tie game. It's 1-1 with 6:32 to go in the second period.
Following stanza.
Of course, Bowling Green would not really want it to spill over. They want to try to get something here and get a lead going back. Now as Cooper throws one in front. Cooper is robbed there by CJ Mott. A big save by Mott. A big pass. There's one for Cooper back over for Freeman. He winds up and fires and he sails it wide. It hits the backboards and comes back for Pierre-Luc Mercier, who feeds it to the point now for Hawkins. Hawkins shoots. He hit the post and it stays out. Thought it might have snuck in there, but Brandon Hawkins with a shot to go on the power play. Walker down low, Mercier near circle for Cooper. Cooper throws it towards the net, stopped there by Mott with the left pad. Puck still loose, and Mott's able to hang on to it. Cooper in some pushing and shoving battles with a couple of Ferris State Bulldogs. Things getting chippy here in the third period. 12:42
looking for Velu deep inside the Bulldog end. Velu will take it in behind the net. He's pressured there by Robertson, leaves it for Burkle. Burkle serves the best. They score! Kevin Dufour! It's 2-1 Bowling Green with 11:36 to go in the third period.
Pretty much a lost cause at this point. With 19 seconds left on the power play. Now it's stolen by here by Adam Burkle. He moves in with Dan LaSalvo. They're in front for LaSalvo. He's hooked on the play. He takes a shot. It's stopped there by Mott. Puck still loose. And it goes back for Burkle. Spins around a man. Gets to the front. He's poke checked away by Mott. And there's a call. And it goes back into the neutral zone where Dufour will chip it back into the the Ferris State end. Puck stolen. Now Mercier on his backhand fakes out. Mott, he shoots. Oh, what a blocker save made by CJ Mott on Mercier.
Falcon zone. CJ Mott to the bench. Extra attacker for Ferris State. Sullivan wraps around the boards. Kept in there by Shemp. On the backhand in front for Robertson. Robertson backhander stopped by Tommy Burke. Loose in front. And it stays out. Tommy Burke is able to hang on. They're whistling. No goal in the play. What if it did stay out? Unbelievable save by Tommy Burke in desperation mode. DeSalvo, he shoots, he scores! Dan DeSalvo evens the game at one with 5:29 to go on the first period.
Behind the net looking for Mark Cooper. Cooper fighting off Durantis. Cooper gets back to the point now for Cusera, who shoots deflected on goal. Loose in front, banging at Murphy. He scores! We have a tie game. It's Ben Murphy's second of the series, and it's 2-2 with 14:11 to go in the third. Taken away by Matt Polkamp for Bowling Green, and Polkamp's able to bring it into the Ferris State zone. First of that hits the point, rebound, they score! Pierre-Luc Mercier, it's 3-2 Bowling Green with 12:51 to go in the third period.